So after a short wait of almost 2 weeks, our product is finally here, guys. Now, understanding the present scenario, we should be very careful and should surely sanitize the product. Here, I'm using a sanitizer spray and I'm applying it throughout this outermost covering of the product. So do it carefully with patience. So that's it, guys. Now let's take the product into my home.
Hi friends, I'm Ribin. Dear audience, welcome to my channel. So today is an unboxing video, and as you saw in the thumbnail and caption, it's a projector of a very cheap ride. Many people may be having an ambition of building a home theater in their homes itself and enjoy movies in that home theater, right? But it's not possible for everyone that quickly, because building a home theater is way too costly. But guys, don't be disappointed, because now there are many online stores available that are giving products with a very good discount. So browse an online shopping center, buy a projector with good offers and discount, and enjoy a theater experience from your own room itself. And yes, this is one of the cheap projectors available online, and I have purchased this one from Flipkart. Its cost is almost 3000, and yes, in this price range, I think it's a very good product. Anyways, let's unbox it and have a look at it. Ready? Oh, it's a difficult task without scissors and all, but no props, I have unboxed it. Wow, here is the box. Yeah. The box looks very attractive. So let's unbox and check out project. Wow, it's having a thermocol coating. You can see that, right? Wow. Guys, it's a very small product. See, it's the situation. So let's take each and everything one by one. Wow, a remote. Wow, cables, and finally an user guide. And now it is the time to take our main man, right? And here is it, guys. Wow, it's amazing, guys. It's too small, guys. Wow, I can't believe this. Did you see a projector as mini as this, guys? See, you can have a look at it.
So guys, here are the specifications of our projector. So you can pause it and have a detailed look at it. So guys, this is YG300 LED type projector, and now I'm going to show you each and every part of this beautiful projector. So let's get started. First of all, you can see the front portion of this amazing projector, and the front portion mainly consists of a lens. I hope that you can see it clearly, isn't it? Yeah, you can see that. So lens is the most important part of our projector. And now let's move to the next portion. And here you can mainly see three parts, isn't it? An USB input, an HDMI input, and a power input. So these are the three main parts in this portion. Now let's move to the next portion. Here there are four main parts: a micro USB input, a micro SD card input, an audio video output, and a headphone slot. So these are the four main parts here. Now let's move to the next portion, and it's the top portion, guys. So here you can see some buttons here. So this is the power button. You can turn the projector on and off using this power button. The next one, this button, and this button is used to move the options on the screen to the left side, and this button is used to move the options on the screen to the right side. And this is the OK button. Then this button is used to move your options up and down. Okay, then this button is the back button, guys. So these are the main portions here in this part. And there is one more portion, and it's this adjuster. So this is used to adjust the focus of your lens. So you can adjust it until the screen is visible to you, is very clear to you. Okay, so that's the use of this adjuster part. Okay, so that's only one main part in this portion. So these are the main parts of our beautiful pocket projector, guys. We can call it a pocket projector because it's very small, and I think it's also smaller than our smartphones, guys. So I hope that you got an overall idea about our beautiful pocket projector, isn't it, guys? So guys, I'm going to play a video for you using our beautiful projector. So let's go. 3, 2, 1, and here we go. Wow, it's amazing, guys. It's more than what I expected, actually. See the screen size. Wow, nice one. And do you want to see our hero? He's here busy projecting. Yes, our projector is here on the top. Wow. And guys, always be careful. Don't go near the lens of a projector while it's playing, as it can damage your eyes. So always take care of that. Anyways, now let's play some video and check the clarity of our pocket projector. So let's play. First of all, let's see one mass scene of our Thalapathy. Wow. It's awesome, guys. It's almost a mini theater in my room now. Wow. You mess with the wrong person, man. Wow, Mark. Wow. The head was outstanding. Now let's play some other videos. Wow, it's a fight scene from Iron Man. Wow, outstanding.
You have my respect, Stark, but I'm down half of humanity.
It's actually worth more than I expected, guys. How was that, guys? Elegant, right? Anyways, I really loved its design. It's having a mixture of white and yellow colors. Nice. Now coming to its performance, in this price range it's a very good product and all its specifications are superb. But guys, please don't expect more from this pocket projector, and I think at least some people may be expecting more and may be comparing this pocket projector with a standard one, and they may be expecting the same features of that standard projector to be similar in this pocket projector too. Please guys, don't even dare to think like that. I thought in this price range this projector is good, that's all. And many may be having an ambition of starting a home theater in their home itself and enjoy a theater experience from their rooms itself. And as I told in the beginning of this video, it's not that easy ask because it's somewhat expensive to start a home theater in homes itself. And I know you guys are very smart and brilliant, and I'm sure that you will go for any extent to achieve your dream, and finally you will accomplish that dream. Until then, you can use these types of projectors and enjoy a very good theater experience from your room itself. Okay. So once more I am remembering you, in this price range this product is superb. And if you love this product, you can purchase it online, and I have provided the link in my description. So that's all about this pocket projector, guys. So guys, I am winding up this video here. I hope that you have enjoyed this video, and if you did so, please like this video and please subscribe my channel to get more and more interesting videos like this. So on another day, I'll be again coming in front of you with another superb topic. Until then, this is Ribin signing off. Bye bye.